Hello guys, for today's video, I'm approaching to Iloilo City, the country's first museum of economic history, or the third museum to open in Iloilo in a less than a year. So this museum, we can find this one beside the Iloilo City Hall of Iloilo. The Museum of Philippine Economic History culminates the transformation of 19th century Elizalde's building and a former trading house into a repository of items, documents, images, and facts of depositing the economic history of Iloilo and region's country. So now, papasok na kami dahil sa natawag na Philippine Economic History. So ito guys, gawa siya sa lumang wood. Ayan. At naka, syempre ito bago lang guys, yung mga wall niya. Nirenovate lang to nung kailan lang. So this Philippine Economic Museum, this was opened last February 11, 2019. So this was open to the public, guys. The century-old building, which itself a historical landmark, was formerly owned by Shausti family, which is operated the trading firm Shausti Compania. The building was later renamed Elizalde Building before the Commission on Audit bought it here. So tawag ito Bahay Kalakal Shausti Compania. Bilang sangay ng Shausti Compania sa Iloilo na pangunahing kalakal, asukal, bakal, alak at iba pa. The coordinated building to National Historical Museum of the Philippines, which is you call NHCP, which is well managed the museum. So papasok tayo guys sa loob, ito yung kalooban niya. Ayan guys. The two-story museum located along G. Embasa Street beside the Iloilo City Hall is composed of 30 galleries with hundreds of artifacts including abaca, pottery, boat making, body ornaments, black smithing, textile, and industries. As you can see guys, ayan. So, papasok na kami guys. So, makita nyo kung paano siya yung mga artifacts na preserved siya talaga. Ayan. For more information about the Museum Economic History guys, i-google nyo na lang para malaman nyo yung iba pang mga detalye. So, ayan guys. Makita nyo yung patadyong. At saka yung araro dati. At saka yung mga pinggan o mga saucer plates, everything that used to be na ginagamit noong unang panahon, way back 19th century. At saka yung mga sari-saring bigas. Ayan guys. So yan, yung mga waving ng mga abaka, silk, hablon, everything. Ayan yung mga organ nung unang panahon. Ayan yung paggamit ng ayan yung makita yung malalaking kawa. Ayan guys. Ayan. So yan dati guys yung mga ginagamit nila. Ayan yung waving ng abaka. Ayan makikita nyo guys. So kung gusto nyo guys malaman pa kung ano pa yung mga sa loob o makita nyo personal, halina kayo, punta na kayo dito sa Iloilo and go and visit the Museum of Philippine Economic History. At bago, thank you so much for watching.